What do you desire? What makes you itch? What sort of a situation would you like? So I always ask the question, what would you like to do if money were no object? How would you really enjoy spending your life? Well, it's so amazing. As a result of our kind of educational system, crowds of students say, well, we'd like to be painters, we'd like to be poets, we'd like to be writers, but what do you want to do? When we finally got down to something which the individual says he really wants to do, I will say to him, you do that, and forget the money. Because if you say that getting the money is the most important thing, you will spend your life